So this is what I'm thinking. You said none are security. Okay, building apps, etc. Most are devs. Okay. Not many engineers on Twitch, to be honest. You say I honestly can't stand TikTok anymore. So you're not wrong though. Yeah. Look, I don't even be on TikTok like that. That's just me though. And I want to be on TikTok more and like, you know, yeah, try to, you know, gain my audience in that way. But I think necessarily for you, and like the reason why I say this so strongly is because like I feel like a lot of more people are trying to be streamers and things like that, right? And so since they trying to be streamers and you know, they trying to like, you know, figure out what do they need to like get their stream started, or maybe people do want to develop applications and things like that. Like, I'm not sure what you know exactly to the T, but I feel like if you could explain that in a video, right? Or like kind of show them like briefly, like, okay, so like you come up with a question and you answer it, right? And then you like put that to TikTok, and then put like streamers and stuff, like hashtag streamers, hashtag TikTok, or hashtag Twitch, you know, something like that. And I think people will start to come through you like that way, versus just like playing the game on Twitch. That's just my thought. You know, that's just my thought. You said TikTok too shallow. Ah, I feel it. Shallow. Yeah, it is crazy. TikTok is. Yeah, it could be a place. And it is a place. So I know all of it, to be honest. You said working hard to be more casual knowledge. Okay. Yeah, so I would say like building an app, right? Like, okay, how do you start an app? Boom. You know what I'm saying? Like, how do you start an app? And then you could get into that. So like part one of starting the app, part two, you know, and then like you, when you kind of like, you know, do however many parts you can think of, because it's up to three minute videos, but you want to keep people, how can I say, watching, right? So you give them like a beginners, like let's say like 30 to a minute, like 30 seconds to a minute of like explaining how to like begin and start an app, and then that'd be part one, and then like another 30 to a minute of like part two, and just break it down that way, and then more people I feel like is gonna come through and watch you that way. But still continue to be on stream, like continue to like stream, but like do that, I think a lot of people will come. But you say there's a very small group of people who can do what I do in the world. Man, that's dope though. Because I don't even know. You say you can't figure out yet how to give small bites. Yeah, that's the trick. The social stuff is new to you. Yeah, I feel it. I can understand it. It take time to like kind of like learn a little. Well, yeah. It takes time to learn, and then it takes time to like try to explain it. But I say, like, when you go for it, right? Like, don't be nervous or anything, cause like, even if you over explain it, right? Like, at least you explained it, and like, then you'll see like, okay, where you could like explain better, or you could like use different words to kind of like break it down a little better, you know. But like, don't hold yourself back from like actually putting something together and pushing it out there, because you know what I'm saying, like you could be the next big thing out here with like helping people, you know, develop something. And somebody gonna say, well shit, like if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have been able to develop this other app and blah blah blah, or you know, you never know. So yeah, you got an hour more. You say that's what I like about Twitch. Over explaining is a good thing. Yeah. Because you got an hour or more. Yeah, to explain it and break it down. Yeah. So like, let's say like you put out a video, and I'm just saying like a 30 second or a minute video like a day. Or like once a week, you know, just see how it kind of develops over a week, you know, because somebody might come to your stream and be like, yo, so how do you, they might dive deeper into that question that you was like kind of answering, or like that you thought about and you kind of explained a little bit, like you gave them just a little bit, and like, come by the stream if you want to find out more, or stick around for part two or something like that. Like, come around stream if you want to learn more. Part two will be dropped next Thursday or something like that, you know. You said it'd be pretty dope if it take. Yeah, man, I think it's possible. See, anything is possible, man, for real. He said, yeah, once a week is a vibe. You think that would work? Yeah. Yep, so plan it out. Like, plan it out, man. Well, yeah, of course. Like, shit, you a man. Of course I know you would plan it out. You would plan it out and just, yeah, like, step by step on how to build the app. I'm not sure what other, like, IT questions could be asked. But, ooh, you know what? That should probably be, like, your first video. Like, all right, so, so maybe kind of like introduce yourself, right? It's kind of like, hi, you know, I'm Winterborn, and you know, I'm a person who like works in IT, you know what I'm saying? And I stream live on Twitch on such and such days. And so if you have any IT questions, like questions on how to develop an app or whatever else that you, you know, could like say that you work on, you know what I'm saying? Come by the stream. Until, you know what I'm saying? But until then, you know, boom. Like, I don't know. Something along those lines, you know? That's what I think. And what up, Kid Memphis? The man of the hour. You see, to be honest, only in the last year I've gotten good at talking to clients, etc. Oh, it's understandable. Everything takes time. He said, because in this day and age, you can't be all antisocial guy in the basement. Yeah, I know, right? Exactly. Right? Kids, how's doing? Right? How's you doing? How you doing, Kid Memphis? Yeah, you're right. That's what I'm going for. Yeah, you should do that. So, yeah, like the first part is like introducing yourself, kind of saying what you do, and like saying like what kind of questions you can answer. You know what I'm saying? I'm somebody who streams on Twitch. And if you got any questions about developing an app or doing the other type of work that you do, boom. You come to my stream and ask me. You know? And then, you know what I'm saying? All of a sudden, you're gonna have like 100 people in your stream. And it's all because you just, you know what I'm saying? Just decided to start. You know? Yo, what's good, Kid Memphis? You said, wait, what you said? Nah, you being a man of the hour. Ooh. You see, we need to sell DG. Right, take on. Oh, see, yeah. I don't know why I see a L. We need to see DG. Take Shell and Jazz separate and then do a tag team again. Yeah. I'm cool, y'all. Just vibing. Awesome, man. Awesome. Had an awesome weekend. That's great. I can't even say. You say glad you're doing well. Glad the weekend was awesome. Yeah, man. Yeah, what time you be streaming, man? We got to catch up, bro. Out here getting, I hear I'm out here getting beat up. Getting beat up and made to be look bad. I got to come and defend. DG got separate matches against them? I bet. Yeah, it's time to whoop Shell's ass. Say, yeah, Shell. I'm out here. I rung your bell. See, we have to do a rematch right after DG whoops ass. Yeah. Hopefully so, man. I'm hoping so. Got these Lady Thanos to come through one time. But yeah, man. Like, yo, you got me excited thinking about ideas for you, man. That's crazy. But I usually think I could think of ideas for people. It's just execution. I think of ideas for myself all the time. It's just execution. That's the only thing, man. Execute every day, brick by brick. And then before you know it, it'll be there. Yeah. You see, I can schedule that for a future stream. Okay. Yeah. Pencil me in, Kid Memphis. Before I download your character and bring him to DG stream. Put Kid Memphis on DG stream. Then we gonna see. I'm gonna be laying the smack down. He said he made me a good fighter, kid. Hey, right? He said she took Jazz and Shell separate. No, bro. Not me being on DG stream, yeah. You know, since you don't be having your PS Plus, man, you know what I'm saying? Since Kid Memphis don't, you know what I'm saying? Listen, you gotta get that PS Plus so we can play on Thursdays. I think they just closely enough matched to be fun content. Yo, yeah. Hey, look, I hope that Lady Thanos do her thing. Because I took so many L's to Shell already. It was it's horrendous. Yeah. Oh, you talk about your person, Richard. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta see your person, because I don't think I seen your person yet. I really don't think. I might have, but I can't remember. Yeah, Shell person go crazy. Yeah, Shell was like, she was like talking shit, but she was like, I hope I'm not hurting his feelings. Hey, girl, if you don't get out of here, you gonna hurt my feelings. Hurt my feelings. Man, Shell funny though. She funny. And she like, I hope he know I don't mean that. They like, yeah, nah, I know it be just character acting. He said Shell and Jackson, DG, a brutal message. After the tag, be this kid match. Alright, kid match. That's 1v1. Wow, Winter's a good fighter. Let's go. Get them W's. Getting them dubs. That's what we like to hear. Look, see, I could have been doing this all night.
All night long.
Yeah, I'll probably be doing this into the morning as well and getting my money up, man, because now the cops ain't here. They ain't going to stop me. So, first off, I got to make my $30,000 back, which is, it was $10K. I only really took out $10K. So 10K is just like two deliveries, really. Honestly, thought I'd get attacked nonstop, right? The character only gonna show up if someone redeems it. He said mine's had a bad record overall. Yeah, that's crazy. Is it the one mistake Winter Fighter made is beating Jazz down, then ignoring her? Oh wow, for real? She came back stronger, took my fighter out. Yo, that's crazy. Damn. Yeah, it's like, yeah, sometimes your person could taunt too much or whatever. It's like, yo, why are you taunting so much? I hate when that happens. I can't wait till 7 o'clock roll around and this joint refreshes, because it's going to be so many less people here. This is outside the ring just chilling. He said that could have gone different. Wow. Damn. Out here selling. Yeah, this person was selling. Sold the match. They was paid off. That's what it was. They was paid off.
Temporary payoff.
See, Def can't wait to see the rematch. Hey, let's go. Let's go. So yeah, Kid Memphis, yeah, man, now that you know what I'm saying, you got that affiliate, man. Listen, we need you to get that PS Plus, bro. PS Plus. When you can, bro, for real. When you can. Damn, bro, this ain't. Taking some time to catch up and shit. Yeah, you gotta get affiliate now, yeah. So you can do goals, etc. for cohort stream. Definitely, man. Yep. And you almost there. You getting there. What all do you need now? Did you hit 50 followers yet? It's probably just view time, right? Or not view time, but watchers, right? Just need 3 people up in there. Man. Oh, 5 more followers and 1 more concurrent chatter. Hey, okay. Bet. Yeah, I gotta be there for when y'all be on. Man, it be so hard sometimes between sleeping and working. On my shit. And then it's like, yeah, sometimes I be catching everybody else. I've been having time to catch a lot of people, though. So, when I do have the time, I am going to be able to catch you. I'm going to be in the stream. You're going to see me. Because I'll be here for a minute. That's how I usually am. When I got the time, I'm there. People know. Kid Memphis know. Kid Memphis know. When I be there, I'm there. Let me see. You just. Oh, shit. He said it's close. He said it's just I stream. So much I bring down the average with only 2 viewers. Oh, okay. It's alright. You got 2 regulars somehow? Yo, that's a blessing, right? You been following you on your raids? Let's go. Let's go, man. That's a blessing. Yo, look, let's go. Let's go. Look, you just keep it up, man. Gotta keep it up. Bro, they got me all the way out here in this country. I'm dying out here in this fucked up ass country. Man, hold on, bro. I know I could have drove out here a whole nother way, man. Bruh, I could have just took this whole highway and ended up. Oh my gosh. They got me driving through the fucking desert and shit. Time too much happens when the ego setting is above 10 on the personality traits. Dang. Yo, yeah, I'm gonna need to change my personality then. We're gonna be aggressive. We're gonna be some ass kickers. We need Lady Thanos to get more wins. We've been taking all the L's. Yeah, that makes sense, yeah. But yeah, when I got the time, I'm gonna be up in the stream, man. Trust me. It's been nice. It's like, oh, y'all don't understand how nice it's been to like catch everybody else's streams. Because like at the level I'm at right now, which thank God that I'm at where I'm at. It's like, man, it'd be hard to like catch everybody. But then when I do got the time, it's like, man, this is You know what I'm saying? Like, I remember why I be doing this shit. Having fun and, like, meeting new people, quitting myself. You know what I'm saying? Networking. But I don't even really consider it networking, because I don't try to network with people. I'm not even trying to, you know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to get followers that way. I'm in your stream because I like rock with you. Nah, Sheldon taking all the L's. Sheldon, hey, you said too aggressive because you're a fighter. Be outside the ring more? Oh, for real? My person too aggressive. So you got turned down aggressive, huh? Yeah, you feel that? Yeah. It be tough sometimes. It be tough sometimes. But when I can, man, I enjoy it. I feel like sometimes I enjoy watching more than streaming. Like, most times I really do. I have to laugh because DG character can take a beating like no one else. Damn, right? I know, and she got that resilience. She got that resiliency. That's probably another thing that helps out a lot, huh? Being resilient. But that's only like it's like a perk, I guess you could say. You can only use it once. It's maxed out. Let's go. Man, it don't seem like it when I'm fighting Shell, man. Shit, she be whooping my ass. And then she put it on Twitter too. I was like, oh Lord. I'm like, she do know that I'm not playing the game, right? Because if I'm playing the game, that's a different DG, okay? That's a different DG. You was throwing hands when you realized your fighter got jazzed to zero, then walked away? Wow. Yeah, man. I'm like, she know I can't control this person, right? Because if I could, she would be in trouble. She would be in trouble. Playing live would be different, like simulations. Yeah, I do like the simulations more, yeah. Yeah, we can all laugh at it, facts. Yeah. Right, nobody get mad. Yeah, you can't get mad because you ain't in control of it. So it's like, well, damn. Yeah, it's all fun when it's simulation. It really is just fun when it's simulation. Personalities, settings matter more than the stats in the game. No, we need to change. We need to change Lady Thanos' joint to a winner's personality. Winning all the time personality. That's what we are. Winning all the time. Lady Thanos winning all the time. Winning all the time. Winning all the time. That's what we need. Winning all the time. Keep green move. Yeah, definitely. And there's a lot of streamers who actually do it as well. But it is dope that he does that. It is dope, man. Shout out to the homie Kid Memphis. Bringing the vibes. He gave her Goldberg personality. You see, he took everything else from him. Oh, word. Dang. Man. Tragic. My girl wants to honey all the time. Oh, no way. Fuck. Damn it. Bro, go back. Look how fast I go without this thing on. Crazy. Come on, attach. Attach, motherfucker. Think DG will win his rematches? He said, then I guess say rematch with Challenge Jazz. They're a great team, no lie. New character level, the personality not too aggressive, but not too disciplined. Nice. You got to. Come on. Yes. Yeah, dude. Matter of fact, before I leave, he says, "Is this our spot?" What you mean? What's up, Simona Five? What's up, though? How you feeling? How you doing? How you been? What it is? It's your boy. You know what I'm saying? We out here. We out here. It's Simona Five in the building. If we still got want a rematch, trying to see what's going on. Crazy how they work as a team, considering the fact they fight each other, or fought each other for Jazz title soon. It's crazy. See, got hands and feet. Dang. I wonder what's here. Is there anything here? Because I don't know. Let's see. Something on the five. What you mean this our spot, though? Up here in this country, Nah, we going for bigger houses. Oh, you right. This is the night you killed me, but you did save me. You got me killed. You got me killed. Okay, but you saved me. You did save me, but you got me killed. But you did save me. Yeah, it was like further down because you wanted to like swing on somebody out here. You know, the Ben can't lose the DG on mine, right? Hopefully so. And then we was running, me and Simone Five, we were running out here, running all through this mountains and shit, getting shot at. He had on his B-Day suit. Yeah, like, you out here. He was speaking to everybody. I thought for sure DG would come for my fighter because she failed them that first match. Man. Yeah, hey, look. Baby Lady Thanos, she's liable to snap. She is liable to snap. Yeah, it's a fire. I don't know what happened. And I do gotta come back to the city so I can get you your monies. I gotta find work. You gonna have me out here being in a minefield all day. Man, yeah, you know what? Hell no, I'm not finna go this way. I'm about to go to the highway. They got me fucked up. I'm about to drive back all through that shit. Nah, man, fuck that. Nope. How do I get over here? I just need to get right here. You need a million? Wait, what? That was not the agreed terms. What? What? Hey, listen. She said she did a million. Y'all hear this? This is rigged. Rigged, I tell you. The system is rigged. I don't know what that is. What's a meal? Like a happy meal? I can get you a happy meal. They got McDonald's in there, right? Yeah, I ain't been on RP in the longest, but I have been playing recently a lot. I think Sheldon has the money right now. He got the money. What, the money in the bank or something? He got the briefcase. He should be looking over Jan's shoulder right now. Uh-oh. Yo, what the fuck? Where am I going right now, bruh? Okay, first off, I ain't even know where I want to go, because, yeah, I'm going to have to come down here and get gas. I need gas right quick. We needs the gas. So, yeah, we gonna just keep rolling. But, yeah, Simone, I'm going to work for you, all right? I'm going to work for you. I see this man. She out here bullying me. Bullying me to make a million. It's crazy. This is madness, I tell you, madness. But yeah, nah, Simone, if I miss playing with you, I wish my PC was working a lot better back then. At first it wasn't, and that's why I wasn't playing GTRP like that. Especially when I was driving. Like, you still see me, yeah, like, yeah, my shit is not as smooth as it first was when I got it. You see, I just gave up. I didn't know what to do. I did not know what to do. I was trying everything. I was trying everything to make it work. And you know you gotta drive everywhere in that game. You gotta drive everywhere in that game. In this one, I really don't necessarily gotta drive. Because they got a work spot where I just grind the whole time. But I don't know what my PC was on. I don't know what my PC was on. Because back then it wasn't running smooth. It wasn't. But you know I didn't want to be in that minefield all day. You know I didn't want to be in that minefield all day. Sheldon's very good, gen character. He said, makes kids some tea. Nah, went to root snap. Alright, you wanna do some tag teams with Sheldon, right? Against the singers. Uh oh, like Rihanna and Beyonce. Man. Yeah, I was not trying to be in a minefield all day. So yeah, I feel like I got a better idea of what I want to do with Tommy Jacobs now. It took some time, but the boy is back. It took some time, but the boy is back. Don't be mad at me, Simone Fire. Don't you be mad at me. Don't you be holding no grudges. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Come in and sing to you. Oh, yeah. Gotta use my,
No way.
Sheldon as considering for a tag division. She got a few teams considering for a tag division. I mean, she said, not mad. All right, cool, cool. Yeah, you better not be before we fight. And yo, why don't be catching you? I don't know why. Listen, I don't be catching a lot of people stream. I need to know when y'all stream. Cause I've been catching a lot of my people's streaming lately, which I've been happy to see. I've been very proud of myself. Yeah, where you been at, Miss Simone Fire? Where your streams been at? Because sometimes when I see people on, I come through and I lurk for a while. Sometimes I might not say nothing, but I see you. You be losing motivation. Oh, why? What's going on? Talk to me. Talk to me. You said if Jazz loses the title, I'll make them a tag team. So you just chill. What? What you mean? Do you still be in the city, though? I appreciate the support, but yeah, I'd rather watch sometimes. I ain't gonna lie. I was just saying that, like, yeah, a lot of times I'd rather just watch people. What's like the motivation for you? You just flew out, okay? So you be in the city often, but you just don't stream it? Ah, shit. I open this water right quick. Think you're a fighter, tough. You can make, can take Jazz or Shell fine alone. Is he aggro? Anything is possible. You think you probably take Jazz in the ring, right? Not just backstage. Dang, oh, you just gonna leave like that? You just gonna leave like that? Nah, we gotta talk. We gotta talk. What you mean? You can't just leave? I mean, of course you can just leave, but you know. Okay, then. Sad face. I guess I'll see you later. Sadder face. Privately? How I'm supposed to talk to you privately? I don't got you on, like, Instagram or nothing, I don't think. Or Discord or something. You got me on Discord? You got me on Discord? You got the same name, but there's numbers. There's numbers though. You could whisper me. Whisper me your name. I gotta add you. I'm still in the Discord in the city, I think. I believe I'm still in the city Discord. But yeah, I got you. You said Jack's undisputed except for Bliss X? Y'all working on ideas over here, I see. Gotta shake that shit up. Hey, I feel it. Alright, though, so I'm on the fire. Good night. You know, I hope your night goes well. Get you some good rest, alright? Get you that beauty sleep. Sips tea. Oh, man. Now we're here thinking of master plans. You see, it's running smooth right now, right? Because I ain't... It's not, alright, it's not that smooth. But it's running a lot smoother than when I'm in the city. Because when I'm in the city, there's so many people there, usually, that it's just like, ah. It's just simulations, yeah. It's dope. It really is dope. You adding me? Alright, cool. Alright, bet. I'll talk to you soon, man. I'll talk to you soon. Not him mentioning less. Alright. Don't be ignoring me. Good night, Simone the Five. Miss Lady. That rest. In real life, I kill you, wait, I kill you off and shit. Oh, man. Oh, shit. That's wild. Man. That's just crazy, Sean. I gotta play some music. I'm getting bored over here. I need some music. But I see y'all talking in the chat. Let's go. Yeah, I got some ideas over there, man. 99.
Jay-Z.
I don't want to listen to this, man. That drink don't be. Oh, now it don't work. Ain't that some shit? Now this shit don't work. Motherfucker. And this shit don't want to work. Ah, fucking course. Well, you know what? We only got like a few minutes anyway, so I just play all the shit I got on here anyway. Bro, can you drive my nigga?
Y'all been eating all the long, dog.
Stop being greedy.
Niggas got their hands out. Stop being
greedy. Ain't trying to do average. We do the crap. No, it's 65. Wow. Couple homies off. Caught being sneaky. Stumble, but I got it back. Bobbing and weaving. Tyson in his prime. I'm a force we all needed. God level reaching. I'm killing off certain feats. Gold medal pieces reminding me I'm a beacon. I'm lighting to my people who struggle to find a reason. Money is the motive, but really I want the freedom. Started as a worker, ended up being leader. Now they wanna join in the legions, can't beat them. Way ahead of time in my future, the silver lining. I'm screaming from the horizon, I am so philosophic. The beans, the bigger body, my wife, super hottie. I'm richer than that Bugatti, don't mention no Illuminati, nigga. Nuh-uh. Trying to blackball me, I got corner pocket. I'm the type to show my router, no, you cannot stop it. I took some L's and made me living legend. Show them nothing but success, I bet they get the message. Too much gas and going on, I might just get the Tesla. Applying pressure, every drop, you know it's something special. Do not compare me to nobody, I got different measures. Alkaline water in my vessel, my guilty pleasure. I told myself I never settled. I'm on rise forever.
Bought up some property, honestly, could have bought a fiddle. I know they proud of me, I'm the light in this panhandle.
I know they proud of me, I'm the light in this panhandle. Still feel, I'm in this shit getting jiggy. Haters on my sideline, can't get with me. Turned the auto to a semi. One shot killer hit the hand by the ship. Controlled by the white man, you sold to the system. I've been out here zen and just honing my individual. Juicy in the kitchen, booty shorts doing dishes. 2022, this is journey of reposition. Journey of recognition. Get reason why we exist. Either war with the world or yourself. Your decision. Either war with the world or yourself. Your decision.
Your Lord.
Oh, I gotta listen to this. My joint. This my joint. Let's go. Yeah, I can't wait to come and watch my matches, kid. Memphis. Don't be having me lose. I do. This is more tea. Ooh, ooh. Why is he so fly? She beats me, but she's rugged, freaky. You can get mad if you want to. Say whatever you want, but she still gon' give it up. She likes it my way. Hey. Oh shit, look, all right, they can be cherished. They getting it together. Turn, no tricks, they turn for me. Catching bricks don't concern me. So forget it, little midget. My mind on seven digits. Before I pay heaven skies to visit me. I'm pulling all stops, locking down all spots. Saying you can't front. So from this day forward, you know I'm all about heat. And what I do, be the major lead. That's why your girlfriend paging me. And she know, like he know, you don't see her like I see her. So she's out the dope. Shotgun in my drop, having fun with the done system. Based on conversation about how she been chasing me and facing me, saying give it to me now, baby, baby. Running back to see me do it. That winter was laughing at, or word, what was that? If you want to, say whatever you want, but she still gonna get it up. She likes it my way. Hey. My way, my way, my way. Hey. Back to see you do it. If my computer was stronger, I'd be out here looking at all the items right now, but I ain't got the time. I just wanted to see what it was. DGKPG versus Ronda Rousey? Oh my goodness. That would be good. That's on fire, bro. I really like that shit. I just wanted to see what they had. And it's actually like an IKEA store, so yeah, they actually shop over there. I didn't know if it was like a hardware store only or what, so I had to check it out. I like this one too.
Kumba, are you nuts?
All is going down. I've been here since Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
I got nowhere to go in here.
I'ma put it down on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
You see, the Sheldon can't be the cat lady, he deserves better. Yeah, that one and You Remind Me of Classics. Yeah, facts. One thing on my mind. Outside. I wish I could listen to the other ones, man, but they don't let me right now because the internet on the phone is tripping.
A problem, but it ain't, cause to be honest, half the time the world is getting in the way. Wait. So now you got me now with tension undivided. Roll it up and light it, cause I know you like to smoke on paper plane and like a pilot. Just in case you wanna drink, I got the 1942. Cause we be busy, there's a couple things that we don't get to do. So now we here, so what do you do? I got the liquor, got the food, I got the weed, I got a Zen in case you tripping about the news. And we could eat her, snack size, dessert. Baby girl, a keeper, panties in a t-shirt. Whole world seen her, baby, do your research. Hating bitches mad, cause their man is just a B-word. Man is just a B-word. Cause your man is just a B word. Your man is just a B word. Your man is just a B word. I said your man is just a B word. And your ex is a B word. Bitch. And that's why now Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, I got nowhere to go. Yeah. And I hope that you don't mind. All I got is one thing on my mind.
Videos in this joint, she killed it.
Say, bitch. I am what you get between the Texas and a Bay, bitch. Way, bitch. Now I'm in LA, bitch. Catch me out of traffic, I'll be riding in the latest, made it. Fucking stereotype, used to fucking carry a knife, hit a lick like every night. Now I'm living paradise,
hey,
like a paradise.
Hey, shake it, what?
All the negativity behind,
hey.
Every city I would ride. Push the product, push the line, flip the whop and flip the price. Push the weight like exercise, I was really doing it, moving, getting my weight up. Now it's time, I'ma get that payback, since like way back. All of y'all owe me mine, I'ma have to stay taxed. Yeah, bitch, say that, talking shit, they mad. Lil mama see the riding clean as what? Ajax, hate that, hate this, half of y'all hate your life. Hating on the gram is easy. I would hate a hater's life. Look, bitch, I don't even know what the fuck made you mad, but running your mouth is easy. Use that energy to chase a bag.
Look, bitch, I don't even know what the fuck made you mad, but running your mouth is easy. Use that energy to chase a bag.
Say again, I've been getting money, now they hating on the Mexicans. It's best to get to know me, I'm in Snowy from the Western End. It's been my pleasure to get vetted in this getting presidents invested in. Diversified, imagine my appall. When a bitch that wanna try me can't even buy shit at the mall. And I'm the type to help a bitch, and I ain't competing with you broads. And I be complimenting hoes, and you bitches be acting hard. I'm telling my girl you cute, you thinking I'm trying to fight. You dogging me, acting rude, talk shit like am I alright. Now I'm like, bitches, you stupid, man, got all up in your mind. You thinking that every bitch that you see compete over guys. Not only am I the type to gas all you bitches up, I know what you going through, you competing over a bum and fighting hoes for a crumb that got your ass looking dumb. He driving your car all month and he asking you for some funds. The type to make local strippers do too much for crumpled ones. You out here working your ass off for a bad boy you fucking love. You leaving a good guy to go chasing after a thug, not knowing his ass ain't even a G, he a fucking dub. Not even a W, definitely
like
an L. It's all by association that's making you want to
know. Well.
I don't gotta hate on you, you hate yourself, I can tell. I'll never hate on you, baby, you doing that by yourself. Say, bitch.
I ounce her confidence is. Yeah. Man, after she got kicked upside the head one time, you feel me? She said, nope. She said, no. I like Nunez. But I've only seen like one of her fights. Really. She fighting herself at this point. Yeah. Yeah, Ronda was on top of the world. He's like, yo, like. Yeah. You hate to see that shit. You hate to see that shit. And it's like, damn, you took one loss. What you thought you was gonna go undefeated your whole career? And she fought the same person twice, right? So you think she wanted to? Man. Wait, wanted to what though? Like do WWE? I'm pretty, yeah, I mean, I don't know. I think the opportunity definitely came after like that whole fight happened. And not to be super critical of her, you know what I'm saying? But just to say, like, yo, she was on top of the world, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, she was like the most dangerous woman and things like that. You know? I feel like it's better. I feel like it's better when if you fight someone. Yeah, who beat you, yeah, yeah. Exactly, yeah. It would be a better win. And she lost twice. Just told us to disengage, yeah. That's crazy, man. The only way to fail is to give up, yeah. Yeah. Hey, look, ain't nothing wrong with the move she made. You know what I'm saying? Because you, like, UFC, you know what I'm saying? You're going to get kicked upside your head, okay? Like, you cannot step into that octagon and not think you're going to get kicked upside your head. Or, like, you know, hit in some form or fashion. You know, we seen it with, like, Kimbo Slice. We seen it with Mike Tyson. Like, you know. You could only be undefeated for so long. Unlike Floyd Mayweather, because he plays it smart, okay? That man plays it very smart. You know? But it's like, yeah. You step in that octagon, yeah. You chose a better payday and opportunity, yeah. Hey, look, I'm not mad at that at all. Because, of course, like, you getting hit upside your head all the time. Like the NFL, those concussions. Those are concussions. And so that's why they get paid so much. You know? But damn, it's just like, yeah. People fighting for your entertainment, you know? Shishon had... Has she come back? The F... shade of one? Yeah. Don't get you started on Floyd. That man is smart, okay? Everybody can hate him. Everybody can hate Floyd. But you can't deny that man is a mastermind. And he worked his ass off to get where he at. And that has got to be respected. That man is very, very smart. Cause, like he said, like I don't know if you seen one of his interviews, but he said the name of the sport is boxing. You know, you fight to get hit, like to hit people and not get hit. You know, that's the name of the game. So if he gets a hit in and then he backs away from somebody who swung twice and missed. Boom, it's more points for him. And Hall of Fame running the round badge. He do. Hey, look, But that's defense, man. That's his defense. You gotta be a great attacker if you're gonna be able to attack him. I know a lot of people are sick of Floyd, man. Look, it's understandable. It's understandable. It's understandable. But what's his age now? He's like 40. He's like a 40 something. How old is Floyd? He like 40 something now, right? His punches have pillow power. Pillow power. I don't know if it's just my eyes, but damn, that person driving all over the place. His punches have pillow power. That's hilarious. Let me see, how old is Floyd, though? I'm gonna look at his age and his record. See, we could probably look it up on the YouTube app. Let's see. Oh wait, hold on. Let me see if we can look it up on here. Is your main weather?
Kind of resonate with it and see that you should not give up in anything.
Amen, brother.
Tell you to stop.
Marathon.
Carry on.
Marathon.
Don't give up.
Facts. Yeah.
I've eliminated some words in my vocabulary. Can't. I'm not saying that anymore. I used to always say, I can't do this. I can't do that. That, not anymore. Can't is gone from my vocabulary. Obviously, I said it now.
And it's just like, once you find, like, your place or your balance. Yeah, bro, it's all about finding that balance. Now, even when you find your balance, bro, it's gonna be nothing but smooth sailing. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. That's my boy.